Welcome back to American Latino TV. I'm Natasha Martinez. Up next, pop singer, songwriter, and multi-talented musician Debi Nova knew she wanted a career in music prior to becoming a teenager. Born in San Jose, Costa Rica, she first learned piano at the age of 4 and was fronting a popular Costa Rican band as a teenager. After high school, she moved to Los Angeles to attend UCLA, but her studies were sidetracked when she was invited to join Sergio Mendes on tour as a background vocalist. This opened the door into a series of collaborations with the likes of Maxwell, Norman Brown, and the Black Eyed Peas. Today, Debi's music is rising to the top of the Billboard Dance Music Club Play charts with a solo career that aims to take her to the top, and that includes her appearance coming up right here on American Latino TV.
Paso a paso queda tiempo para descubrir todo sobre ti.
Hi, my name is Debi Nova. I'm a singer-songwriter from Costa Rica. When I first got here, I think I was very shocked with the amount of options this place gives you. I always tell the story that my first time buying toilet paper in America was like, wow, there's so many options. There's like the triple, you know, fly, the double one and the unscented one. And I got here and that reflected also in the types of people and types of music that I got exposed to. Things that I had never heard when I was in Costa Rica, blues, jazz, folk, you know, like, I think that was the biggest thing. This last record, I think I branch it out into what those first years were to me. For me, it's LA, but I wanted it to be the metaphor of what's your big city? What's that big city in your dreams? What is that thing or that place or that person or that dream that you have that it scares the shit out of you? Can I say that? It scares the shit out of you, but that's your path. That's where you want to go. So I think that's what this album kind of dives into, yeah. It's a blend of a lot of things. I really didn't set limits when I was writing the songs or when I was in the studio, which was really cool because I had never done that before. You know, I just said, I just want to write some songs. I want to record them with a group of amazing musicians in a studio, and I don't want to think about what's it sound like or what genre is it or what radio is it going to play it. So I think subconsciously it kind of drew from all these experiences without really thinking about it. And yeah, I don't, when people ask me, what kind of music do you make? I'm like, I don't know. Music, I guess. Yeah. The single that's out right now, Dale Play, is with someone I really admire, Sheila E. She's a guest artist in the song, and it's a song about coming together and raising our voices and not taking any crap from anyone, just being yourself. For young artists that are inspired to get out of their hometown and fly and see the world, I would say do it. If you can do it, because even if it doesn't work out, you know, and I've had moments where I've just had to go back to Costa Rica to regroup and see if this is what I really wanted. What getting out of your comfort zone gives you, it makes you grow, it makes you explore things, it makes you be on the edge of emotions. It's hard, it's not easy, but it'll be great for your art, yeah.